Everyone, I'm Matcha, and today I'm going to be talking about at bellathewolf. Most of you will know her, but some won't, so let me introduce her to you. Bella is a YouTuber with over 4k subs, but honestly I don't think she deserves it. She is truly a disgusting person. This is her channel. She even told cancer isn't real. Like, girl, are you okay? Here is proof.
And she'll fix you up. You're a toy, then you're in luck.
So yeah, I think she's crazy. Her and her best friend shot a Muslim while they were praying. Like, girl, are you okay? What is wrong with you? Imagine doing disgusting stuff for fame. Here is proof.
Honor. Yep. I'll pull a Jeffrey Dahmer.
I eat boys up, breakfast and lunch. Then when I'm thirsty, I drink their blood.
Girl, I hope you realize your mistake, but what you're doing is not okay. Her apologies are straight as so fake. People know she's not sorry without even watching the video. The fans of her are probably 7-year-olds on their mom's phone. NGL. Girl even made a fake face reveal. Bro, get a life instead of stealing. You even called herself God. Or crazy. Bro, or crazy for telling animals deserve to be dead when or literally evolve. How are you even gonna eat food? Bye bye.